Happening today, an event at Johnny Logan College will give local high school students a look at their potential future careers. The school will host its health and public service event. It's happening from 9 until 2 today. Organizers say more than 250 high school students will be in attendance. They'll get to learn about several fields offered, including nursing, hospitality, criminal justice, education, and social work.